You still have a few hours left to buy your chance to become a mega millionaire. In fact, a billionaire. Tonight's mega million jackpot has soared to $1 billion. That makes it now the second largest jackpot in the game's history. It's been rolling over since September 18th. Lines at stores have been long across South Florida. A ticket is $2. Have your tickets ready tonight because we will have the Mega Millions drawing for you during CBS 4 News tonight at 11. Don't miss it.